Hey everyone, happy Friday. Wow, what a week. Well, we are excited about all that's been happening and we thank you for your support and we thank you for doing so much at home to make sure that you are still learning. God bless you guys. You are doing such a fabulous job. Well, I'm here because I have quite a few announcements for you. So bear with me and I hope that you will watch to the end. Today is pick up and drop off day. As usual, we have some work that you can pick up for kindergarten. We also have some work that you can pick up for preschool. Now, all the other grades can return work and place it in your child's folder so that your teachers can pick it up next week and grade your work. Now, next week is our spring vacation week. In case you didn't know, we've decided to pull back spring vacation week a bit earlier so that we can all have a little break. You can say amen to that because I know that we've been working so hard, so everyone deserves a break. So next week is school vacation week. It's our spring vacation. It's also Holy Week. So we pray that you can enjoy some time with your families and enjoying the celebration of this season and just remembering what Jesus has done for us on the cross and celebrating his love, his life, and his resurrection. Amen. We also want to let you know that for grades 5 through 8, we will be organizing some Zoom hangouts next week. We know you miss each other. We know that you guys just want to talk to each other so much, and class time isn't necessarily the time to do that. So we will be setting up some Zoom hangout sessions for you, and you'll get the information by email. Now, speaking of Zoom, again, way to go on the Zoom classes this week. Teachers are doing an outstanding job. Students, you have been coming on. Just want to let you know that it's very important that you come on time so that you don't miss any of your class. And we also ask you to continue to be patient with any technical difficulties we may be having. Now, you will be receiving an updated Zoom schedule by the end of vacation week next week. And in that document, you will also have live links to every single Zoom class, all in one place, so that you can just click on a class and it will take you right into the Zoom session. So we're making that easy for you. We're hoping that it will be a good tool for you. Now, quarter three is closing today. So finally, we are wrapping up quarter three. Teachers will be grading all the work that has come in. And we will be releasing report card grades in 2 weeks from today. So be on the lookout for your report cards in 2 weeks. Also, we have a place on our website now where parents can go to pay any outstanding aftercare bills or any outstanding bills at all. So if you go to our website, communitychristian.academy, you can click on the link that says online payments. So we've made it very easy for you. You don't have to send a check. You don't have to come into the building. You can pay online right now for any outstanding bills. Finally, we are so excited because normally this is the time when people come to tour our school and learn more about CCA for next year. So what we've been working on is an online video tour. So families, new prospective families, can sign up for a video tour followed by a Zoom one-on-one call with me, with the principal. So if you know anyone who's interested in CCA, let them know that starting after Easter, these online video tours will be available through our website. So spread the word about CCA. Let your friends and family know what an awesome school CCA is. And I just wish you all a wonderful vacation. Take a break. Do some activities with your family, get outside, and enjoy the resurrection season that Jesus Christ died on the cross for us to be able to remember and to be able to pass it on to others. So share the love of God with others around you, especially during this season. God bless you guys. We miss you, we love you, and we're praying for you. Bye-bye.